A Dalit youth from Khagaria village in Bihar was denied entry into a temple. The victim alleged that he was also thrashed by the villagers. After protests by the family members, DM as well as the SP of the district intervened and the youth was allowed to enter into the temple.